A 12-year-old at Howard was on the mound when Jackie Robinson West made history as the first all-African.
Step of the way.